Yeah, okay, so I had live dialogue for this, but this is pre-recorded because apparently my mic was on mute while I was talking, so I get to keep the dialogue. So this is going to be a further tour of the Procyon Lodore system, where we have a planet named Area 51, and it's a rocky planet. It has cactus flesh, copper, pyrite, and cobalt, and basically I discovered that it's a very boring planet. There isn't much to see or do. There isn't much in the ways of interesting things going on there. It's just kind of standard enough. It's kind of like if if there is a planet with nothing to do on it, it kind of pretty much be Area 51, you know what I mean? So there is multiple different types of creatures and plants, and it pretty much looks like a desert area that you might find on Earth, you know, not so different from that, but there isn't really anything interesting. If you watch the video, you can see for yourself, but I'm gonna stop talking for now. Like, comment, and subscribe, please, and I'll see you again.